taxpayers in the midst of a cost of living crisis are paying for the cost of this government's failure.
The decision was given to go ahead despite CMAL's concerns. Did you ultimately give the nod? Was it on your say-so?
I didn't say don't go ahead.
Shameless opportunists.
This government's handling my own actions.
Derek Mackay.
Me.
My mistakes, decisions by me.
Jim McCall himself. And shifting the blame on others.
So who was the minister who said this should go ahead?
I covered this in Parliament.
That was Derek Mackay.
Is the Scottish Government's position the decision to ignore CMAL was made by Derek Mackay and Derek Mackay alone?
I didn't say don't go ahead.
Shameless opportunists.
This government's handling my own actions.
Derek Mackay.
Me.
My mistakes, decisions by me.
And Jim McCall himself.
Don't you put your hands up and say the government got this spectacularly wrong and that you're sorry.
I didn't say don't go ahead.
It is outrageous.
The basic test of fairness baffles me completely, in fact.